Hello everyone, I am Devranjini from Gossip Panda. Welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we will talk about Windows Defender. So, is Windows Defender enough for your PC in 2020? At the time when Windows Defender was launched in the market, people were very excited. But soon the various favorable and unfavorable reviews were given by the users of Defender. And here we are going to talk about whether your PC is safe from the virus if you only use Windows Defender to protect the system. So, what is Windows Defender? This is a program related to anti-spyware techniques to protect your PC from slow performance, security threats, and different pop-ups. It keeps your system away from spyware and various undesirable software stuff. Presently, if you are using Windows 10, then you should have known this, that Windows Defender is already inbuilt in Windows 10. This means that Windows 10 is already protected with WD. It's amazing. Adequately, Windows Defender will scan all the programs you open. It will also show you new updates related to Windows update so that you can keep yourself updated. Windows Defender working or not? Hearing all these automatic features, you must be curious to know whether your PC has been established with Windows Defender. Checking this is a very easy process. You just need to open the Task Manager and select on the Details tab. As you will scroll down, you will have to look for msmpeng.exe and check for its status. In the status column, you can easily find out whether the Windows Defender is working or not. Now let's see the advantages. There are various advantages of using the Windows Defender. It is provided with the feature of detection of real-time threats. This is a useful feature of using it. It provides you with the detection of the firewall, a precious feature so that you can keep an eye upon what your child is watching on the PC. This is known as parental controls feature. You will be pleased to know that the functioning of the Defender will not affect your PC speed. It has a library of virus protection based on the cloud. This will not affect the performance of your PC at all. It is known that soon Windows Defender will come up with new and latest changes in it. It will be a more advanced version that would solve all the difficulties faced by its user. If you want to know more about Windows Defender, please check out our Gossip Panda blog. The link to the blog is given in the description box below. If you have any queries, please feel free to ask in the comment box below. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to share and subscribe.